two army javans died on Monday when the car they were traveling in skidded and crashed into a tree amid heavy rains on the Pathankot Mandi National Highway here, police said. The crash took place around 18 kilometers from Dharamshala on the national highway early morning, with car driver Vinay sustaining injuries, who was admitted to Tanda Medical College, they added. The deceased soldiers were identified as De Raj of Jaisingpur and Ravi of Bajanath. The duo were on their way to catch a train at Pathankot to join back for duty after their leave. The area surrounding Kandra has been experiencing very heavy rain since Sunday night, with Gaggle recording the maximum rainfall in Himachal Pradesh with 127 mm, followed by Nagrota Surin with 71 mm, Guler with 62 mm and Jogindernagar with 56 mm. The heavy rains led to landslides that disrupted vehicular traffic as several roads were blocked. Debris due to heavy landslide in Shimla Mator National Highway 88 near Samela Tunnel led to halting of vehicular traffic. Apart from this, Samirpur Kangra Link Road, Old Kangra Contact Road and Rajal Nandru Kangra Road have also been closed due to damage to the roads. There was no traffic movement since morning on Dharamshala Gaggle Main Road due to a landslide near Sko. Authorities said efforts are underway to restore the route.